citizens of Nottingham. I am here as your chief citizen to give a loyal welcome to Douglas Herrick Wood, who this year has won the King's Prize. A prize consisting of a cheque for £250, a gold medal weighing about 4 ounces, the gold badge, and he also has won the badge for the King's 100.
Thank you very much for the great reception you've given me here this evening. I'm very proud indeed to have the honour of winning His Majesty the King's Prize 1933. Thank you.